Hey y'all. So a year ago on this day on December 3rd, I made a tribute to my dad because a couple of days before I had attended his funeral. So I figured I'd do it again a year later and pay tribute to the man that made me who I am today. Yeah, here we go. Sorry, ma'am, don't hang up, no, I ain't saying nothing. I don't know what I was thinking when I called. I guess I would. Yeah, I was just down on my luck, having some trouble with this old truck. And the guy that used to pick up, he could fix anything. Sometimes I forget. These 10 days that save my lifeline anymore. Every now and then I dial them up when life gets tougher, when it breaks cold. Sorry about the lumbering hangups, early morning, late night wake-ups. It was just me. In case you wonder, you got Dad's old number. By heart when I was 6, he never did change it. I've caught it in trouble with good and bad news and breakups, yeah, you name it. Yeah, I got some friends I can call, and they're always there if I need to talk. But good as they are, it ain't their fault. Sometimes I just need him. And sometimes I forget these 10 days that save my lifeline anymore. Every now and then I dial them up when life gets tough or when it breaks cold. Or about the one ring hanging, early morning, late night wake-ups. It was just me. In case you wonder, you got Dad's old number. So I apologize in advance, 'cause there's a damn good chance when I meet that girl and get that job, and I need to tell my best friend, you're probably gonna hear from me again. Sometimes I forget these 10 days that ain't my lifeline anymore. Every now and then I dial them up and life gets tougher when it breaks doors. Sorry about the one ring hangups, early morning, late night wake-ups. It was just me, in case you wonder. Yeah, you got Dad's old number. The Dad's old number. Thank y'all for watching. Please be sure to like, share, subscribe, and comment if you want me to do any other covers of any songs. Just put them down in the comments. Thanks for watching, and remember to like, share, share with your friends. If you know someone that's going through a tough time right now, dealing with loss, especially of a close parent like a dad or a mom or even a grandfather or grandmother, just send them this video and maybe make them feel a little bit better. So thank you guys for watching, and I will see y'all again next time.